Nervous system. Nervous system comprises the central, peripheral, and sympathetic nervous system. Central nervous system. It consists of brain and ventral nerve cord with its ganglia. Brain. Brain or supraesophageal ganglion is a large and bilobed mass located in head above esophagus. It represents three pairs of ganglia of head region fused together. It is divided into three parts, protocerebrum, deuterocerebrum, and tritocerebrum. Remaining three pairs of ganglia of head fuse to form the subesophageal ganglion, which lies below esophagus. Brain and subesophageal ganglion are connected together on either side of esophagus by a circumpharyngeal commissure. Ventral nerve cord. Ventral nerve cord arises from subesophageal ganglion, runs posteriorly a double ventral nerve cord along the midventral line of thorax and abdomen. It bears 9 ganglia, 3 in thorax and 6 in abdomen. The last abdominal ganglion is the largest and fused ganglia of the posterior abdominal segment. Peripheral nervous system. The nerves give off from ganglia to all part of body constitute the peripheral nervous system. Protocerebrum of brain gives off paired optic nerves to eyes. Deuterocerebrum gives off paired antennary nerves to antenna. And tritocerebrum supplies nerve to fronts and labrum. Subesophageal ganglion supply mandibular, maxillary, and labial nerves to the mandibles. Maxilla and labium respectively, nerves from thoracic ganglia enter thoracic muscle, mainly those of wings and legs. First five abdominal ganglia send nerves to the dorsal and ventral muscle of body wall, spiracles and heart, whereas the last abdominal ganglion supplies nerves to muscle and last three abdominal segments, reproductive organs, copulatory appendages, and anal sarci. Sympathetic nervous system. Sympathetic nervous system is comprises four ganglia and a retrocerebral complex. A frontal ganglion lies above pharynx in front of brain. Hypocerebral ganglion on esophagus. An ingluvial ganglion located on crop. A proventricular ganglion on the surface proventriculus. Retrocerebral complex is located above the hypocerebral ganglion. It is formed of two paired masses, the corpora cardiaca and corpora elata, and related connectives. Corpora cardiaca is neurosecretory and regulates the heartbeats and peristalsis of foregut. Corpora elata produces hormones which assist in reproduction and metamorphosis.